always the lower fingers have to be in tune before the higher fingers. So if your third finger is not on G sharp already, if it's unprepared and if it's a little too low, you cannot adjust it at the last minute. So G sharp first, already G sharp. Make sure that the lower fingers are in tune before higher fingers.